Pinewood Country Estates is a small little community. Not a whole lot of homes in here. There's a mix of resident owners, short-term and long-term renters. This pond is in the middle of the estate, and as you can see, some of the properties back onto it. The neighborhood basically is made up of a loop perimeter road with two roads bisecting the loop and one cul-de-sac. These houses here along this perimeter road also have water behind them. Here behind this little park bench is a good example of a southern oak tree, which has lots of Spanish moss hanging from it. Understand that it's not really Spanish and it's not really moss, but it looks good. Here's a second little park in Pinewood Country Estates. It's underneath the canopy of a big southern oak. Behind this little park is another pond, lily pads, wild birds. Hello and welcome to Dolby Properties listing 125 Bayhead, located in Pinewood Country Estates in Davenport, Florida. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath property at 1,480 square feet. It's loaded with really nice features and decorative touches. The covered patio in front of the front door is screened in. Here at the front door we see a large pane of glass. It's really a double pane glass, and inside is a Venetian blind which can be manipulated. Also, there's an electronic keyless entry system. Simply enter your code and the deadbolt will operate. Or you can use the key too. If you want to open the garage without the remote, there's a push button control panel to do that. Nicely decorated, this front shelving unit is really a good greeting for all the guests. There's a guest book here, property management book, and some nice Disney trivia. The flooring is a white ceramic tile by the front door and in the kitchen. And throughout the rest of the house, in the main room, hallways, and bedrooms, is this very tough, easy to clean, looped Berber carpet. Here we are inside the property at the front door. Currently, this property is being used as a short-term vacation rental. So, it's also being sold that way. So all the furnishings, housewares, and appliances are included. What you see is what you get. Here's a nice owner storage closet. Now let's check out the rest of this family room, breakfast nook, and kitchen area. Looking at the great room family room now, we're in an area measuring 18 by 18. On our left of the entertainment center is the hallway to the guest bath, the front bedroom, and kids' bedroom. And to the right of the entertainment center is the master bedroom. There's enough seating for six. The large sofa is a sleeper sofa, and the entertainment center has a large screen TV and all the other equipment that you would expect. Just looking around, you can see that this kitchen is really light and bright. What helps give this look and appearance is, look up, it's a skylight. A Greenwise feature, on all day, no power needed. There are two bar-type chairs at the kitchen counter. And the kitchen table has a setting for four, but there are two extra chairs sitting next to the bay window, which looks out into the covered lanai area. Here in the front bedroom on the bed, the property management company has fixed the bath towels to look like swans. It greets the guests nicely. There's a big picture window, a mounted TV, and the dresser and bed are made of quality wood. The guest bathroom is also decorated nicely. The features here are a tub and shower, single vanity, and linoleum floors. Also in the front hallway, just opposite the guest bath, is the utility room with washer and electric dryer. Specially decorated in the Disney theme, this kid's bedroom has everything Mickey, including a single bed, a bunk bed, and there's even a PlayStation and a Mickey TV, Mickey dolls, and of course, a Mickey alarm clock. And here we are in the master bedroom, measuring 14 by 13. There's a lot of great features in this bedroom too. like French doors out to the lanai with the same adjustable blinds which are within the glass of the door. There's a mounted TV and a really nice dresser. This master bathroom is remarkably roomy. There's plenty of cabinetry, drawers, and storage. There's 8-inch ceramic tile on the floor, a double vanity, and a large garden tub. Another great features are glass block windows, which always keeps this bathroom light and bright. The two-person tub has next to it a large stall shower. There's plenty of room in the walk-in master closet. Okay, enough on the inside. Let's check out one of the most popular areas of this house. That would be the covered lanai and pool area. Let's just step out the French doors here in the master bedroom and have a look. Here we are in an area where you can just relax and let out a sigh of relief. This is an area where plenty of people in the past, and I'm sure a lot of people in the future, will just have a great time relaxing and enjoying themselves by the pool. Well used a good part of the day and night. The larger the area, the better. Here, the roofline has been extended by white aluminum, giving this area even more space. It's being utilized here, keeping the lounges out of the weather. Normally, you don't see a spa this large, so this is a good feature. The pool is in great condition, and there's a newer pool heater that's been installed. The deck is huge, and southern exposure, sun all the time. Here's another dining area, another dinette set here. The backyard is completely fenced in. That's a solar pool cover on a roller for the winter time. You can see you're not overlooked at all, nice and private. I just wanted to point out that all the pool equipment is actually enclosed behind this gate, which makes it much more quiet. Okay, we've reached the end of our Dolby Properties listing video tour of 125 Bayhead. I think you'll agree that this property has lots of great fixtures and furnishings and features. Please contact Dolby Properties or your favorite realtor. We'd love to show you around.